Our colleague carefully positions the bottle within the testing area. He positions the gamma ray inflector. We initiate a short, sharp shock into the liquid. Once the bottle is stabilized, it reveals a new and distinctive shape as a result of the reaction. Curious,